In a wartime-like fervor, those in power are asking for the supreme sacrifice of our working class for the economy. This is not a figurative blood of the workers oiling the machines of capitalism. In a wartime-like fervor, those in power are asking for the supreme sacrifice of our working class for the economy. This is not a figurative blood of the workers oiling the machines of capitalism. In a wartime-like fervor, those in power are asking for the supreme sacrifice of our working class for the economy. This is not a figurative blood of the workers oiling the machines of capitalism. In a wartime-like fervor, those in power are asking for the blood of the workers oiling the machines of our working class for the economy. Oiling the machines of capitalism. This is not a figurative blood of the workers oiling the machines of capitalism. In a wartime-like fervor, oiling the machines of capitalism are asking blood of the workers oiling the machines of capitalism. Our working class for the economy. This is not a figurative blood of the workers oiling the machines. Our blood is not a figurative blood. power are asking for the supreme sacrifice of our working class for the economy. This is not a figurative blood of the workers oiling the machines of capitalism. In a wartime like fervor, those in power are asking for the supreme sacrifice of our working class for the economy. This is not a figurative